Carefree TJ fabric change out.
Hey Steve, you know the on or the topper behind you?
Yes, sir.
It's kind of loose, don't you think?
Well, there's probably 30 gallons of water up there. You should roll your slide in 8 to 12 inches at a time, let it pour off, and it will tighten right back up, Lee.
Okay. Sound like a salesman. Got an answer for everything.
That's the first part of the training.
Yeah.
Did you bring my electric arms?
Yes, I did, Carol.
And you're going to make it happen, huh?
I'm 99% sure.
All right.
And I got someone else showing up just to give me a second opinion.
Okay. Good.
You see water up there?
No, because it's all ripped off, so it probably just soaked down through the backside.
What about the front one? You see water on that one?
No, I did not. Your cap's been repaired. Nifty.
Well,
when they did that one, I should have had to put a pull string on there.
A pull string?
Yeah, to pull that other awning out.
Oh, yeah, the center.
Are you video recording yourself?
Yes, I am, and now you're in it.
Why are you doing that?
So I train other guys. That would be really nice so they could see it.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh. Training purposes. I hear you.
it didn't.
Sandwich.
Yeah. That's what I was asking. Probably got that hamburger in there.
Oh, she's right. Probably gonna get it.
She already ate three dishes of dog food in the other corner.
Sandwich is right
there.
There is some Jack in a box in there.
Oh God, she'll find
oh,
it.
Oh, Sammy.
Ah, oh, that's so cool.
She is. Did he find something here, Phil?
Don't forget your set screws.
Shave Pro.